And this is today's installment of some Happy Mail. The first thing I got today was an order I had put in. I ordered some of the ice resin so I could do different, well, I don't know about jewelry in like the traditional sense, but different things. And I also like the technique used by Shannon Green on some paper, which makes the paper kind of see-through and really flexible and fun. So I picked up some of those. Right, so I got this lovely piece of mail here, all decorated up on the outside. In the KIF group, we have a little post that had been put up, started by one of the other ladies in the group for a like a hoarder's supply kind of place where you can sell off some of your things to other people. And they can, you know, do trades or whatever, so you can get your some of your unused supplies depleted. And one of the ladies was posting about some fun little popcorn bags that she had for sale, and she has a gob of them, so she was doing them up in little lots. So I got a few of those from her. It's that wonderful, you know, a little bit thicker than deli paper, still type, you know, same type of texture. So I have a album I've made with my ticket stubs in it, and I thought that might look cute in there, and maybe another kind of book, and that's just in there for stability. And then she also threw in a few little flowers that she has cut from different papers. So we have some music. This one looks like it was possibly a jelly print. And there's the blue one. Oh, that one's really lovely. Nice colors on there. That one's pretty fun. You can see the paint. Yeah, these look like maybe they were cut from the, ooh, two-sided. Some jelly prints. I do have a jelly plate. I just have never bothered to... Ooh, that's fun. Do any prints on it because I don't really have a place I can lay all the papers out for them to dry properly. I like that one. And then there's a silver one. Very fun. It's just a little awkward to try and get any of those prints made. So I've been waiting. We might move. My husband has his way. We'll move in March, February, March, or something like that. And if we do that, then I'm going to have a proper craft room, because I insisted on it. Told him if he's got to move to make himself happy with work, then I need to be happy by having a room in our house that I can be happy in. So... that's that. So anyway, I got my order from the lady and my order from the other company. Oh, and the company that was from is stuff4.com. I got it through Amazon. Stuff for scrapbooking, scrapbooking supplies. They've got lots of nice things. So if you want to check them out, you can use this code here, stuff4.com/VIP, and you'll get 10% off, I think. And then there's their long address. So check them out. They got nice things, good prices. And thanks for watching. Bye.